what's free to me? Yeah. No fear. I mean, really, no fear. If I could have that half of my life, no fear. That's the closest way, that's the only way I can describe it. That's not all of it, but it is something to really, really feel.